Sometimes it takes a couple hours because I just put the raw files up.
Yeah, yeah. I was thinking next Monday.
Yeah, next Monday.
All right.
Take care. Not this one, the one following. If I get back to you. Fighter practice. Just missed the shoulder. We don't have to finish him if you don't want to. You can just call him. That's true. Yep. Sorry. Oh, I thought I hit you in the face.
It was like here at the chest.
I thought I hit you straight in the face. I would have been okay with resetting. I guess it's just a fight of practice, right?
Yeah.
There's always more fights to be had. Like, I can throw that shit. It's bad for your arms. I'm trying to do stuff from hammer grip instead of Filipino or some modified saber right now. Way too much shield. All the sound was 100% shield. It can touch.
I definitely felt it.
Yeah, but it was the pop was there. I don't want to punish you because it's just not fair.
What?
The shield's so small.
I can move the shield?
Yeah, you can move the shield, but as soon as you start moving the shield, I just start shooting straight in the body. It is. The shield's so small and so close to you, it's like...
Oh, I see.
I start moving this around.
If I get... If people do enough and I get good enough at blocking it, you're doing at least okay with a small shield?
I'm gonna get a punch. You'd be very good with a small punch. Get used to them, they're way too mobile. I'm not changing this shield, but if I ever get underneath this foam, it's gonna be a fun shield. It's kind of funny because I'm giving them a mod, right?